गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीबॉडी, वेलकम टू आवर फेवरेट वीडियो चैनल श्री गणित विज्ञान सर्वस्वम। दिस इज बी रमेश कुमार। टुडे वी डिस्कस द टॉपिक पेयर ऑफ स्ट्रेट लाइंस। इन दिस टू फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ द ट्रायंगल इन डिफरेंट फॉर्म्स। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, बिफोर गोइंग टू एरिया ऑफ द ट्रायंगल, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टू फाइंड इक्वेशन ऑफ कंबाइंड इक्वेशन ऑफ पेयर ऑफ स्ट्रेट लाइंस passing through the origin making an angle alpha with the given straight line. Now we see the first point, the equation of the pair of lines passing through the origin and making an angle alpha with the line lx plus my plus n equal to 0. So here we observe that given the line lx plus my plus n equal to 0, this line makes an angle alpha. Here makes an angle alpha with the combined equations of pair of straight lines which are passing through the origin. So we see the diagram. This is xy plane. Here the combined equation passing through origin, the combined equation means this is one of the line, this is one of the line. This combined equations are called a pair of straight lines. Now one line makes an angle alpha with these straight lines. This is alpha. Now here we observe that OAB, this is a one of the triangle. So to find area of the triangle, before going to this area, first of all to find equation of pair of straight line. Now that is, the given line is lx plus my plus n equal to 0 and angle is alpha. Then the combined equation is lx plus my whole square minus tan square alpha into mx minus ly whole square equal to 0. And then area of the triangle is, the formula is n square by tan alpha into l square plus m square square units. So this is the area of the triangle formula. So first of all to find the equation, combined equation, that is lx plus my whole square minus tan square alpha into mx minus ly whole square equal to 0. So each and everyone recognize the equation, and in this equation the tan alpha means already the angle alpha is given. To find tan alpha, for example 30 degrees, tan alpha equals to tan 30, 1 by, that is 1 by root 3. So 1 by root 3 means 1 by 3. This is the whole square, so it is 1 by 3. So if any angle alpha, then to find tan alpha and substitute this one to find the equation of pair of straight lines. So this is the combined equation formula. Next we find area of the triangle. So area of the triangle which is formed with combined equation and the given line lx plus my plus n equal 0. Similarly, the second one is, here the alpha value 60 degrees, then alpha value 60, this is 60, this is 60. So here we observe that this triangle is isosceles triangle. Here any two angles in the triangle are equal, then the triangle is called isosceles triangle. Here we observe that this triangle is isosceles triangle. Here alpha equals 60, so these two angles are, each one is 60, so the remaining third angle also 60. So all angles are equal, then the triangle is called equilateral triangle. Here we take alpha equals 60, then tan alpha equals to tan 60, that value is root 3. Substitute this value in this one, then the area of the triangle formula is n square by root 3 into l square plus m square square units. So this is the area of equilateral triangle. Next, area of the triangle formed with the combined equation, this is passing through the origin. We observe that ax square plus 2hxy plus by square equal to 0 and the given line lx plus my plus n equal to 0. Now here these three equations are different. So this is the combined equation, this is third equation. So here the pair of straight lines are 2. Here the third line. Now the triangle formed with these three equations, then the area of the triangle delta equals to, the formula is n square into square root h square minus ab by modulus of am square minus 2hlm plus bm square square unit. So this is one of the important theorem in pair of straight lines, so which is given in essay type questions in intermediate public examinations also. So the area of the triangle is n square into square root h square minus ab by modulus am square minus 2hlm plus bl square square units. Next, here we observe that area of the triangle formed with the combined equation ax square plus 2hxy plus by square plus 2ax plus 2fy plus c equal 0. This is second degree non-homogeneous equation which does not pass through the origin. And the third equation is ls plus my plus n equal 0. Now here also we write two lines and the third line ls plus my plus n equal 0. Here the diagram is, for example, this is the diagram. So here, for example, this is O, this is O S, here A, B. So this is one of the triangle OAB. Now to find the area of this triangle, so here we observe that these lines does not passing through the origin. Then the area of the triangle formula is, first of all, delta equals to, the formula is Lx1 plus My1 plus n whole square into square root h square minus ab by modulus am square minus 2hlm plus bl square square units. Here we observe that the point x1 y1 lie in the given third line ls plus my plus n equal 0. Here to find the point x1 y1. Now this point is point of intersection of pair of straight lines which are does not passing through the origin. First of all, to find point of intersection. To find point of intersection and substitute the point in the given formula, and the remaining value is already given. So here we observe that x square coefficient a, xy coefficient 2h, y square coefficient b, and x coefficient 2g, y coefficient 2f, and constant term c. Here, using these values and substitute in this formula, then find the area of the triangle. Now, these are the very important formulas to find area of the triangle in the given topic pair of straight lines. So next we go to the problems. The first problem is, if root 2x plus root 3y whole square minus 3 in 36 into root 3x minus root 2y whole square equal 0, and root 2x plus root 3y plus 4 root 5 equal 0 represents an isosceles triangle with base angle tan inverse 6, then its area in square units. So here we observe that first the combined equation is root 2x plus root 3y whole square minus 36 into root 3x minus root 2y whole square equal 0. Here 36 can be written as 6 square. So the given angle is tan inverse 6. Let it be alpha. So alpha equals to tan inverse 6, which implies tan alpha equals to 6. Now here tan alpha, now we write 6 replacing tan alpha, now tan square alpha. So here Lx plus My whole square minus tan square alpha into Mx minus Ly whole square formation. Now here we observe the diagram. This is the combined equation and this is the straight line. So the straight line is root 2x plus root 3y plus 4 root 5. Now the base angle is alpha equals to tan inverse 6. So this is tan inverse 6. So this is also tan inverse 6. So this is isosceles triangle. Next, here OAB is the triangle. Now, using the area of the triangle formula, now the formula is delta equals to n square by tan alpha into l square plus m square. Now here substitute the values. Now the given line is L equals to root 2x plus root 3y plus 4 root 5 equal to 0. Here coefficient of x is L, coefficient of y is m, and constant is n. Now substitute these values, n square 4 root 5 whole square by tan alpha, this is 6, into L square root 2 whole square, this is 2, root 3 whole square, this is 3. Now here 16 into 5 by 6 into 5. Now 5 5 cancel, 2 3 the 6, 2 8 the 16. The answer is 8 by 3 square units. So this is the solution for this problem. Now the second problem is the area of the equilateral triangle formed by the lines passing through the origin and the line 12x minus 5y plus 13 equals 0. Here to find area of equilateral triangle. Now we observe that here the given line is 12x minus 5y plus 13 equals 0. But then the equation of combined equation is, here the combined equation is 12x minus 5y whole square minus 3 into 5x minus 5x minus 12y whole square equal to 0. So this is the combined equation. Then here 3 means here root 3 whole square, because of tan alpha equals to 60 degrees in equilateral triangle. Now tan inverse alpha means tan alpha means tan 60, that is root 3. So root 3 whole square, so 3 into minus 5x minus 12y whole square. So the area is delta equals to n square by root 3 into L square plus m square. Now n square means here n value is the constant 13. So 13 square by root 3 into L square. L value 12, L square equals to 144 plus m square minus 5 whole square, that is 25. So which is 169 by root 3 into 144 plus 25. This is also 169. So these are cancelled, 1 by root 3 square units. So it's very very easiest sum, and this formula is also very very important in pair of straight lines, which is the area of equilateral triangle. Next, the third problem is the area of the triangle found by the two rays. Now the two rays whose combined equation is y equal to mod x. Now the combined equation is y equals to mod x, and the line x plus 2y equals to 2. This is y equal to x, y equal to minus x, and the line is x plus 2y equals to 2. X plus 2y equals to 2 means this is the line x plus 2y equals to 2. So here also the given pair of straight line is y equal to mod x. Next, squaring on both sides, y square equal to x square implies x square minus y square equal to 0. Now this is the combined equation, that is the pair of straight lines. And the another line is, x plus 2y minus 2 equal 0. Now using the direct formula, area of the triangle, delta equal to n square by, n square into square root h square minus ab by modulus am square minus 2hlm plus bl square. Substituting these values, here observe x square coefficient is a. Now a equals to 1, b equals to minus 1, 2h equal to 0, and l equals to x coefficient 1, m equals to 2, n equals to minus 2. Substituting these values in this formula, n square minus 2 whole square into square root h square value 0 minus a value 1, b value minus 1 by modulus a value 1, m square, m value 2, 2 square 4 minus h value 2h value 0, so middle term is 0, plus b value minus 1 into l square. L square means 1 square, that is 1. Now simplify this. 4 minus 1 into minus 1 plus 1, root 1, 1. So 4 into 1 by 4 minus 1, that is 3. So our answer is 4 by 3 square units. So this is the area of the triangle which is formed by two rays, y equals to mod x and other straight line, x plus 2y equals to 2. This is the solution for this problem. The fourth problem is the area of the triangle whose combined equation 2x square minus xy minus y square plus x plus 2y minus 1 and the other straight line is x plus y plus 1 equals to 0. First of all, we observe that the combined equation does not pass through the origin. So this is second degree non-homogeneous equation. First of all, this compares with general second degree equation, that is ax square plus 2hxy plus by square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c. So here the line compare with lx plus my plus n. So here the values of a equals to 2, b equals to minus 1, c equals to minus 1, and the xy coefficient 2h equals to minus 1. Here h value minus 1 by 2. Similarly, x coefficient 2g, that is equals to 1, which implies g equals to 1 by 2. And y coefficient 2f, that equals to 2, so here f equals to 1. And also the values of l, m, n are 1, 1, 1. So l equals to, m equals to, n equals to 1. Before going to find area of the triangle, first we find point of intersection of this combined equation. Here we observe that this diagram, xy is the plane. In this is the combined equation. So here the point of intersection, let it be some word s. This is x1 comma y1, and here the given straight line x plus y plus 1 equal to 0. Here the remaining two vertices are, let it be a and b. Next, so first to find point of intersection. Now using the formula of point of intersection, word as x1 y1 equals to hf minus bg by ab minus h square gh minus af by ab minus h square. Now substituting these values in this one, h value is 1, minus 1 by 2 into f value 1 minus b value minus 1 minus of minus plus 1 into g value 1 by 2 by ab 2 into minus 1 minus 2 minus h value minus 1 by 2 whole square, that is 1 by 4. Similarly in y coordinate also substitute these values, g value 1 by 2 into h value minus 1 by 2 minus a value 2 into f value 1 by denominator is same. So minus 2 minus 1 by 4. So this is the point of intersection. Now simplify this. Minus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2 cancel. Now the value of denominator is 0. So 0 by this one, 0. Here, numerator and denominator are same. Cancel. That is 0 and 1. So this is the point of intersection of combined equations. Now using area of triangle formula, that is delta equals to, formula is Lx1 plus My1 plus N whole square into square root of h square minus ab by modulus of am square minus 2hlm plus bl square. This is the formula for area of the triangle. Now using the values, substitute in this one, then find area. So here Lx1 plus My1 plus N. So x plus y plus 1. Here replacing xy with x1, y1, 0 and 1. That is 0 plus 1 whole square. Into square root of h square minus 1 by 2 whole square. This is 1 by 4 minus AB. AB value minus 2. So minus of minus 2 plus 2. By modulus of AM square. A value 2, M value 1. So 2 into 1 square minus 2H. 2H value minus 1. So plus 1 into L value, M value 1, 1. So 1 into 1. Plus B value minus 1 into L square. That is also 1. Now simplify this. 0 plus 1 plus 1. That is 2 square, 4. Into square root of 1 by 4 plus 2. 4 into 2, 8 plus 1, 9 by 4. By here 2 into 1 square. 2 plus 1, 3. 3 minus 1, 2. Now divide with 2. 2 1 is 2. 2 2 is 4. Here 2 into square root of 9 by 4 value 3 by 2. So 2 2 cancel. The value is 3. So area is 3 square units. So this is the solution for this one. Here the combined equation does not passing through the origin and the given other line also. So first of all, to find point of intersection of combined equation and then the value of point of intersection 0 and 1, substitute in this given line and substitute the remaining values in the area of the triangle formula, then it can simplify, we get the answer. So this is the solution. Now these are very very important formulas in pair of straight lines. So maximum I covered for all models in this pair of straight lines. So practice more problems and we understand this type of problems. So thank you. Thank you one and all. Now watch this complete video. If you like, press like button and subscribe more videos. Okay, wish you all the best.